Vimy? You still running around?
You two-faced bastard! I know what you did!
Yeah, well, a man's gotta do what he's gotta do to make a living, right? They paid me a lot of dough to get you here alive.
I hope you got to enjoy every penny of it, Joe, cause the hammer goes down right now!
I hope you got armor, Vinny, cause I got tons of it. off, Benny. In the same coffin. the same coffin.
Even you can't beat a tank, Benny.
they put all your pieces in the same coffin.
for this tank!
Vinny, give it up, Joe. You're done. Vinny, listen. Go back home while you still can. The Doc Don is waiting for you up there.
Let's not disappoint him then.
I'm telling you, this guy is nuts. He and his men took over that secret base. He's building an army of those uncontrollable monsters in order to enslave the world. And he needs you to complete his plans.
What's this guy's beef with me anyway? Except for a few pounds of lead. I got nothing to offer this prick.
It's your blood, Vinny. He needs your blood to make an antidote for the poison he's about to unleash. After the Thugtown incident, the government released a report that stated you were immune to the zombie poison. You survived because you couldn't get infected. And that's what makes you so important to him.
What? How's that possible?
Perhaps from stuffing your face with all that cannoli all the time. Who knows?
Oh, good one, Joe. How about if I stuff your face with an 88 shell, huh? I'll make sure they put all your pieces in the same coffin, Joe.